Hey y'all, I haven't been able to record my previous video because it was a noisy environment, so I just decided to turn the mic off and roll something out. So I'm gonna do another head-to-head vid, like what I've done more, or a lot of. So I think that I'll use the one against George and Mills, I don't know, whatever his name is. I'm gonna do that as a warm up because the dung one is actually pretty much gonna make or break the game because if I don't score, then he or she, I don't know the gender, probably he, can totally kick my butt and make me lose 100,000 fans. So let's see what happens. My fair catch to get those easy 25 yards. Huh. So what do I do? I'm just gonna do a strong halfback blast. Usually, actually, I'm gonna check if it's countered because I have a strong halfback blast countered. I don't see. Ooh, yeah, strong IPA tight end corner is countered. So I gotta keep note of that. Otherwise, I don't think that anything's countered for now. Yeah, it's not countered. Oh shit. That was a mistake on the blocking. I'm gonna do a halfback blast. These are all intuitive plays. Okay, there we go. I didn't want to chuck because of the easy possibility of getting a fumble. So what do I want to do? Pretty much every play has an outlet. Like, I've never even used this play before, but I can think like Gronkowski. He's Gronk. He's probably gonna just go to the side. See, it's not even a real play, quote unquote, that I have used before. I've never used this play before, and I got a first down. I've literally not once used a play in my career here. So yeah, that's pretty much a big thing. You want to see where someone can outlet. Trips halfback screen. I've never used this one ever. I assume it's like trips tight end stick. Boom. Second down. I'm already more than halfway through. Then I'm gonna use my favorite. Oh shit. That's a counter, but it's not. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna rush with Brett Favre like I did last video because coverage is terrible. But everyone was trying to flock towards Favre, so I've been using really unused plays, like plays that I haven't used before, at least for the short pass. And that's the thing, PA pass. I cannot for the life of me understand how to use some of these plays. Like, PA stutter post seems like a terrible play because you're just moving across the screen with no real agenda, and it's just the angle isn't good. Like, the strong eye twins PA cross, it's just got a perfect angle. The PA stutter post just didn't have a good angle, like a lot of these. Just so easy to have an interception or to have pass interference, and of course they didn't call it pass interference. So you're probably going to be ending up passing to a side of the field that you don't even have a teammate on, and it's going to be a pick. So most PA passes are terrible. So let's do this one. I'm going to try to go to the side. Oh shit. Guess not. Ooh, shit. He tried to cheat on that one. I'm having a little bit of lag, but nothing I can't deal with at all. So, let's see. Look at this. Perfect. See, I always look for the outlet. No, I'm not gonna chuck. Fuck. It chucked anyways. So this is also what I demonstrated in the last video. Actually, before I do it, I'm going to just try full back dive. I mean, you can't really lose too many yards, if any. Okay, second time. So, strong halfback toss. The good thing is, everyone's just trying to go get the halfback. But that's the way you go around. It's a bit of clever strategy. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, fuck. So, this is third down. I gotta fucking make this one count. I hope that, like what I showed in the last video, I hope that the... Oh, yeah, they're looking like they're gonna commit. They look like they're gonna commit. Just lob it. Boom! Touchdown. That's all I gotta do. And now, unless I miss the field goal, which happens at times because my kicker is not that good, I still convert over 90% of the time, but... Let's see. Yeah, it's definitely up. Puts it up, puts it in. Now, he'll need to score 8 points, which is not really fun to have to do. I'd probably feel a lot of pressure. So, now that I'm kind of done with the no pressure deal, I am going to... Ooh, shit, look at all these zeros. Yeah, I just need a few games to warm up. But nothing too much. So yeah, I'm gonna play Dung the Dung. I mean, this is pretty much a make or break kind of play, you know. If I'm able to score, there is a decent chance that I'm gonna win the game. Not 100%, but there's a pretty decent chance that I'm gonna win the game. But if I can't score, all this dude needs is to kick a field goal. Ugh, this is laggy as fuck. I'm gonna start out with a strong at Twins PA cross. That one, the coverage is not good at all, so I'm gonna pass. If there's a good coverage on the passer, I'm gonna rush. That's why I don't have Tom Brady. I've always been considering getting Tom Brady or Marcus Mariota. But you know, Brett Favre's pass accuracy is not terrible. It's actually pretty darn good. There, another outlet. Boom, that's a few yards. That's all we need. Ooh, yeah, hit the ball, boy. He just fucking tackled him. That was pretty fun. Yeah, I'm gonna run a bit. Oh, shit. Trying to cheat. There we go. Dash it. Ooh! Oh, my lord. How the fuck did this happen? No way, no way. Oh my gosh. For real. No way, way, way. Just like a Matt Mopus Lay video.